today, me and MW3 Blows are trying to see if we can stop a MOAB with an EMP.
Team deathmatch.
Will it work?
Alright, how did you like my little Texas girl voice?
Delta team, you are clear to engage.
Well, let's see if this works. Yeah, I'll just do it. It doesn't work, so I'll just do it myself. I think it's pretty cool that MOAB just goes by the EMP. Like, I remember that his MOAB's by the EMP, but it just kept coming down.
EMP,
break launch. EMP, bring your goal. Well, yeah, that's because there's an EMP on any field. I want to know if I'm going on your MOAB, yeah.
EMP, break
launch. Hey, you know what I want to see also? Me and several other people, we gotta get into the first infected lobby. We'll kill all the survivors, and the other infected people will leave, change their plane tag, go back, and we'll see if an infected person can do MOAB.
EMP, break launch.
What do you think? Nope, you got to get for this. If you leave, you're going to get back in the back. I'm going to get back. I'm going to get
back. I'm going to
get back. I'm going to get back. I'm going to
get back. I'm go.
Aren't we gonna do the EMP thing now? Alright.
Enemy advanced UAV spotted. Enemy MOAB incoming.
I don't see anything. Call in your EMP, hurry.
Detonated. Their electronics are offline.
Nope, it still failed. Your EMP failed. Alright, so you're EMP'd also. You can't call in any killstreaks either, right? Well, you still couldn't because of the MOAB fallout. So, alright, so it is now proven EMPs do not stop MOABs and EMPs are useless. Which, most of the world knew that. That EMPs suck. And if you use support, then step it up, buddy. Step it up.